missed shot by Gallagher that sends Fasching up ice. Parisi to the net. There's a trip. Gallagher stuck the leg out. Fasching tumbled down. Pageau didn't like the knee on knee, and he took a shot at Gallagher.
And you know, maybe just negated the power play. And
I'm interested to see. There wasn't too much. JG went to him. I don't know if it was enough to warrant a penalty, but certainly a power play would come in hand for the Islanders here, looking to not put this thing away, but really distance the lead.
Gallagher is going to the box. Pageau is coming too.
Well, that's when you got to keep your cool there. I get what he wanted to do.
It is still going to be a power play. They gave him the extra two. Islander power play when we come back. First round will be right here at home, too. Hudson Fasching gets clipped with the knee of Brendan Gallagher.
Well, I mean, boy, talk about some nifty moves by. Again, we've talked to him, and he doesn't look like he's doing much, but there's Pageau. Oh, that was a high stick.
Gallagher was ready for him, yeah.
Yeah, he came up with a high stick, so I can see where he got the 2 minutes for roughing, so that's a fair call by the referees. If he keeps the stick down, he might have been able to draw the penalty from Pageau.
So he did get the penalty, but it's still an Islander power play. They go to Horvat, save made, rebound pushed wide by Anders.